They want to know where we're going to be in February of next year when the governor introduces his next budget. Are we going to eliminate that structural deficit? Are we going to have a balanced budget in the future? This election is about moving forward with a good fiscal package for the state of Wisconsin. Once again, thank you very much for being here this evening.
Thank you, Senator.
Yeah.